Hello, YouTube. Tonight we're continuing GTA 4 for show. You have a nicer car than me. Mind if I take it? Little Jacob minds.
Rasta, it's me. Do you want to get some food?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm hungry too. I'll come over in the next hour.
Why? Why am I the one that has to go there? I don't get it. Like, he asked me to go out on a date with him, and you will stop. Stop. Hello. Need a cab. Hopefully this doesn't screw it up.
Hey buddy, where you headed?
$2? I wonder how much it is to actually skip the damn thing.
We'll be there in no time.
That's great.
Yes, we're already here. If you could let me out, thank you. I'll take your cab. Fuck. I was trying to take it. Need a car. Tell your friend to fuck off. Thank you. Why did... Oh. Now they're stealing their car? That's pretty funny. Can I turn the camera, please? Why do I need to look at him walking into my car?
Let's get going, my brother.
Apparently they did steal the car. Hold on 1 second. Clucking bell.
Usually I'm only for trouble, but you're not complaining. I learned from my uncle Guachua, you know.
Really? You know him?
Yes, I. In spirit and love, you know. See it?
Okay.
They speak the truth, man. They know the way. They understand things properly, you know.
He plays good music.
Yeah, I simply play the best music, man. He play from the heart.
Fuck.
You know?
Stop smoking that shit. I don't know where to drive. We'll just go over there. Why not? Burger shit. I mean, shot it is. Your fault. Damn! Oh! Fuck. I can drive. That's a cop. Okay. Apparently he doesn't care about destruction of public property. Let's go eat!
Yo, good choice, my brother.
Thank you, I guess. Drop me a home run. I can speak like him as well. Drop me a home run. Oh, Jacob, you silly man, you just don't shit in a car, okay? We're going way too fast. That smoke ain't helping. Ah, that was a short drive. What? What now? Is that food? Is that some kind of food? Is that something you eat? They're fighting.
Yo, I'm gonna have a good time in a star.
Stop moving the wheel, Nico. It's not even driving. Huh. Alright. Well, that was awesome. Alright, let's see. I think Jerry's like right there. So we can go do missions for him. With a belly full of burger shit food. Just taking the shortcut here. Fuck. Can I exit this? Ah, fuck this. Just get a new car. Jump over this here. Concrete thing. Stop. Stop. I want that one. Aw, fuck.
Don't push me, friend.
Do not push me. I will push you. Don't grab onto the car. It's mine now. Leave. Kind of like the paintwork. Kind of not. Vomit green is how I would describe it then. That was a cop. Aw, god damn it. Okay, good. Thought I was gonna have to get a new car right away. Shut up, it's not even that bad. I wish I could stop crashing into things. Scheiße! Are you German? Get the chopper! There is the chopper. There is the thing. Marker. Actions speak louder than words. They do, they do.
Just you and me. Come in, come in. Beer?
No, thank you.
Oh, I agree. Let's have whiskey instead. Packy swears by you. Absolutely swears by you.
Yeah?
You handled yourself well on the bank job.
It was fun.
Fun? Too much fun. That's always been this family's problem. Fun, good causes, a good laugh, some stupid dream or some stupid distraction. But never any fucking focus. Never.
Focus.
All we've ever been is bitches, working for guineas, working for niggas. Any asshole with a buck, a whole lot spent in a proper manner. Oh, yeah. Wine and women as quick as possible, and remain a slave forever.
Very poetical.
Yeah, I know. National tragedy. But I got a plan. You down, friend?
Maybe. What is it?
Well, first up, we gotta create a little problem between the Ancelotti's and their Albanian muscle for Jimmy P. You're gonna plant a bomb in Tony Black's car. Be rigged to a phone. Go off when you dial a number. I want it to blow when they get back from their meeting.
So the Ancelottis think the Albanians did it.
Exactly. Bombs in an alley off of Incheon Avenue. Get it? Give me a call. You know, Packett was right for once. I'm glad you're on board.
I just have one question. Why did he leave the bomb in some random back alley? Could he not just have given it to me, like, right then and there? My car better be here. Or people will die. Okay, it is. Good. Apparently no one is interested in my vomit green car. Since the door was open and everything. Oh boy, oh boy. I kind of don't remember this mission. Well, that's a jump that I'm not going to do with this car because it's on its side again. All right, if I could start the drive a little bit better, that would be cool. I did that on purpose, by the way. Ah, there it is. Get out, get out. Oh yeah, you have to... Oh, there was someone there? I didn't even see you. I didn't even see you, I'm sorry.
So Jerry, I got this bomb.
Alright, listen, the Ancelottis and the Albanians are meeting in Little Italy. Tony's car is parked in an alleyway off of Feldspar Street. They put the bomb in the trunk, then follow the wise guys from their meeting back to the rest of their crew, then you blow the bomb. Make sure no one walks away. Right?
So easy. I don't see why you ain't doing this yourself.
Nico, I wouldn't trust myself with this. You ain't got a gallon of whiskey in your system. And besides, you're being paid, ain't you? Call me when it's done.
I shall stop. There's a cop right there. But I still want to steal the car.
Are you on drugs?
No, I'm not. I'm very sober. I know this song from somewhere, but I cannot remember where. I think I might have mentioned that before. Ah, before it starts bothering me, I will change the channel station, of course. Ay-yi-yi-yi-yi, that almost was very, very fatal. Hopefully it's not packed. It's kinda not, kinda is. Kinda dropping the frames a little bit. Oy! You wanted to open the trunk anyways, I just hoped you Alright, let's all change lanes. Whoops. He's good, he's good. And wait a minute, can I not just go through here? Yes, I can. Ah, this is Bob Marley. Come on, you can make it. Or night, or not. Man, I'm driving more awesome than usual. And I will not anyone... Aw, oh, should have gone straight. That would have hurt a lot more. Look at the map. Look at the map. It was telling me to go over there, around the damn thing. Can I put it here? Yes, I can. Rig the car. Get a vehicle and move away from the rigged car. Do I have the phone number? I believe I do.
Hey, Big Tone! Did you kick some ass or what?
The Albanians know they got us over a barrel, Sal. At least it's better than dealing with those fucking drunken Irish bastards, though. Forget about it.
Forget about it. Don't let them know you're following. Ah, tailing missions are very, very annoying because they're like boring. There's nothing to do except drive very slowly with my broken ass car. Alright, I don't want to fail this, so we'll take it safe, keep our distance, blah blah blah, all that good stuff. Move it. We ain't got all day. We have not got all day. I don't actually remember this mission at all, apart from the rigging of the cars. And I did get a lot of, well, not a lot, but some comments about Francis and Derek, who I should kill. And I do believe I'm going to be... I don't know yet. I've never killed the other guy, Derek, I believe. I've always killed the corrupt cop. So, I don't know. I kind of want to see how it goes if I kill Derek and leave Francis alive. But at the same time, I hate Francis and I want to see him killed. So, I guess I'll be making the decision on the spot. They've gained a hell of a lot of distance on me. I think that's them. Yeah, okay, that's them. I was too busy commenting on killing people that I lost the track of them. Come on, where are you going? Stop. What are you shouting for? Oh, they blew the lights. Call the cops. Get him arrested. Welcome to the commercials. Why are you standing in the middle of the road? It's not very safe. Especially with, like, people like me on the road.
How was your day, dear?
Boring. Come on, where are they going? Fuck. Oh, they could have just driven straight here instead of taking all the fucking possible side routes and streets and roads. They never do that because it would be too easy. Come on, motherfucker. Jesus Christ, this takes forever. They're not exactly driving according to law. Oh, there we go. Finally!
That's why
get to a safe point and detonate the bomb. Oops, sorry, I didn't see you there. I did not see you there, sir. I'm very sorry. Call Jerry to detonate the bomb. Detonate! Go! Boom, boom. Big explosion.